You are going to deliver Fitz a message for me. Are you ready? Go home.
What does that mean, go home?
Go back to Vermont, tonight. Don't hesitate, don't pack a bag, just go. And once you're there, stay there.
I'm gonna speak to her.
Don't. Speaking to Olivia is a privilege. And if you don't go home tonight, it is a privilege that you will lose permanently. I'm sorry I brought you into this, son. I shouldn't have done it. Now, go home. Please.